Ricky. So tell me about your organization.
Well, Racing for a Cause is a charity that I started when I was 7. Mm-hmm. And I just started racing. And I thought, since I have the disorder, I've had it since I was born, that would be a great idea to just incorporate it into my racing.
Yeah.
So I could really educate people about it and spread awareness about it.
How did you start racing? And then when were you like, oh, I kind of want to turn this into something?
Well, I started racing when I was 6. Mm-hmm. And I was just like, hey, Dad, can we buy a go-kart? I really want to race. And then when I was 7, year after I started racing, I was like, you know, since I have this, and nobody really knew about it at the time. I mean, it was very small, and it's gotten a lot bigger since then. But I just was like, why don't we put a sticker on the car and see if, and make a website and see if people actually look? And a lot of people started, you know, emailing us, and a lot of people started talking to me at the racetrack, and it just kind of kept going from there.
Yes, definitely. What do you really hope for, like, the future for your organization?
I really hope for it to get to raise awareness over 10 million people.
Yeah,
that's
definitely.
I definitely want to get to that point.
Yeah.
And I really want it to get big. And if I do make it to NASCAR someday, which is my dream, I just want to run the sticker on there and spread awareness about it.
That's awesome. I'm from Daytona Beach, Florida. So, like, NASCAR is, like, my backyard. So that's very cool. I hope to see you.